know who that is. No, I'm just kidding. I love Roy Orbison. One of my favorite songs of his is Crying. I've been crying over you. I'm practicing. Thank you. That guy's got my back. I'm working on it. I'm also eating a lot more hamburgers so that in about 20 years and 20 pounds from now, I'll be back here at the Stacks performing my Roy Orbison tribute. And y'all better be there. I'll remember your faces.
Now, we talked a little bit about influence earlier. You talked about Eric Clapton. You talked about, who else did you say? Roy Orbison. All right. Now, Rolling Stones, that's a good point. We did a tune that they covered as well. But speaking of influence, it wasn't even just the songwriting that people were taking note of. It was even down to the band name, Buddy Holly and the Crickets. Can you think of anybody who might have been like, Crickets, that's a good name. What can we do that's like, who? You guys want to hear a Beatles tune? That song was so hot, we set that building on fire.
That's all. Y'all having a good time tonight? I'm loving that you guys are down here dancing. Warms my heart. I love it. Nothing like dancing. A lot of you over there in your little separate section, feel free to come on out and dance. I'd love to see you up close. Don't feel like you gotta sit there the whole time. That goes for all of you. You don't have to come up down here to dance, but you can just dance right in your seat.
This is a great dancing song. This